What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video here with Average Guys Gaming. My name is Michael. We're jumping back into Wreckfest. We're going to finish off the one last event we have in the Pro Internationals, and then it's on to the main events in the top tier. So let's get on this pavement and let's get going. All right, here we go. All pavement tracks. Let's see how well we can do. Except for I'm now in the grass. Oh, snap. Got ran over by a van. This car does not have a whole lot of strength in it. Oh, I just killed the skyline. We're running down here. Tire check. Check out Ed Soundhead. He is the king of tire check. I'm going to give him the king. He's probably the king of Wreckfest videos, too. Man's OG. Been doing it so long, even before console versions came out. That's where I fell in love with this game. Alright, let's get out to the front here. And get out to the front. I'm in the front. That's where we're at. Woo, in the grass. And drifting some corners. Hope it was having a good week, good time. Nearing those also somebody likes holidays. I'm those one of those persons that's not a huge fan, but I'll put on a happy smile if I need to, so. Hopefully everybody here, you know. We'll get back into some of the other things, you know. Got a bishop in the way. Lots of games I'd like to be playing. Dirt 5's on that list I'd like to play. Polo Project Cars 3 I'd like to play, but I like racing games, so what can I say? Full-on content of wheel-to-wheel action. Like to get into some F1, but we're kind of late in the season, so I'll probably wait till F1 2021 comes out. Maybe start there. I do have the 2020 game. If you guys are interested in seeing it, let me know. We can start up a my team section. I always bring something new to the channel. I enjoy F1ers and have NASCAR Heat 5 too as well. Or if you want some old school stuff, we got some Saints Row 3 we can throw in there. Oh, the skyline's out of shape. Oh, so's the bus. Had to hit the bus. Just had to. Had to hit the bus. He was just begging for it. Around the last set of corners here, going for the home stretch. Right on the curb, good old drift. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, dinner. Yeah. All right, welcome to ESPN Dale Raceway. Six laps here in these little bugs. We're going to force our way through here. Probably should have changed my tune just a little bit. All right. Oh, took out a sign. Pepper and the Damned are out front. see if we can't kind of catch up to them. But I did change the difficulty setting to expert. We were apparently running on amateur, which is kind of like, I guess, a medium. Definitely never said I was pro. Send it. Thanks, Pepper. All right, we're going to stick it up in there on the damned. Oh, and they're going to come back at us. Let's see if we can't make it around these little... Over in these two corners, screw me up real bad for whatever reason. But yeah, so we were apparently on amateur there for a minute. Oh, the dam's coming back at us. He is the... He was kind of like hooked in on us. He's probably going to send one. It looks like he might have tried for time. I'm pushing hard, that's for sure. Traffic. Traffic may help me. More traffic may not help me. Oh, traffic's gonna help me. He pushed them off. Didn't help me very much, though, that's for sure. It's Bishop. All right, we're close, but not close enough. Send. Left my front wheel damage. Final lap. We just need to hold on to it. All right, we got some more traffic in front of us. I know a Nerd Hammer is going to be looking for the overtake. Hopefully I can use this guy as a pick. Yeah, stuck him right in between us. Hammer's coming. 2 of 3. Man. All right. We survived the first lap. Kind of. We're not totally dead. We're having to make up time, though, that's for sure. Oh, snap. Oh, man. Come on, Lacey, get off me. Oh, man. Oh, it looks like too many AI have blew the corner. Oh, shit. 6 might be all we get out of this. Oh, man. Held on to it. Definitely should have probably... change the cornering maybe a little. I don't know what I should have changed on this. I haven't changed the setup in 3 races, so we're just running what we're running. It's probably going to hurt us a little bit in the standings. Oh, that was a pretty corner right there. Nice, I like that corner. That worked out extremely well for us. We need to salvage as much as we can. Send. Send failed. The send has failed us. Oh yeah, the dam is way out there, 30 seconds out. This is not a good track for us, ladies and gentlemen. Man, they recover so well after they hit something. That was crazy. Watch that dude straight hit a car and recovered insanely well. Out, there goes the brakes, because I jacked it up. Thrasher's right behind, right on our tail. And we're just holding on for the wooden spoon here. This is a bogey circuit for us. Yep, can't win them all, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, all the way to the wall. That was my best lap. That's sad. Oh man. Get one and get another one to come past. Ah well. This is a no good circuit. Oh here. Oh yeah, we're. I don't think we're gonna get any points out of this if many. Probably gonna knock us down the order, I bet. Lots of bodies. Lots of bodies and still 11th. Seen more bodies. Man, he was on rails, but he did start out up front and missed all the carnage. Seconds up. That's ridiculous. I don't mind getting beat, but damn, getting beat that bad just hurts. And again, this car is fucked up. I'll be glad to be off this circuit, but on something better. Finished. All right, round four. We definitely need to catch up to the dam. He's only 15 points behind us. That's not going to do it. Holy cow. Don't need him running away with this thing again. All right, let's catch up to him here. This is just a reverse of the track we did originally. Running through the grass is probably not going to help my situation. Or we're ending that guy. Oh man. Ooh, made it through there. By luck. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can complete a good lap here. Catch up to the damned. Looks like he actually got taken out, so that's a good thing for us. As that moves us up to a couple of positions. Oh no, we didn't get taken out. Guy just moved to second. Oh, we overshot the corner. That's not good. No good there. Thank you. killing these signs is definitely not helping my standings. Oh man, we are struggling. Struggle bussing moments, but I did not check the standings for his name. I will have to after this race. A little e-brake. I wasn't as out of the corner as I've had before, but that's all right. Yeah, Goon Rider's way out there. That will take the last sign with us, and that one too. Just for sheer measures. Yeah, going this way really messes with your muscle memory. Because I'm so used to the other way. I think that was a Goon Rider I just saw up there. No, that can't be him. Yeah, no way that's him. Yeah, no, that's not it. That's lap traffic. Definitely lap traffic. Because I have reeled that in and the time has not gone anywhere. Goon Rider for the win. We're going to come home second. And damn, coming home fourth. All right. Back to the track that threw me an ass whooping. Goon Rider is now second. Damned is third. There, get off the front of my car. We need to stay up near the front so we can keep some keep with these guys. Don't need anybody running away. As long as my rivals are behind me, that's a good thing as far as I'm concerned. Damned has made it to the front. And I have made it to the front via a slingshot. Lucked out there. So maybe the reverse time on this track is my track. I'll probably mess this up back because I don't have anybody in front of me to kind of like lead the way, tell me where I'm going. I generally have an idea. I mean, the mini-map kind of tells me, but there's no real way to go, hey, there's my braking zone. Ooh, almost got the wall. Ooh. Down the long speedway. Here we go. See if we can't make this track this time. Damn, Tag the wall hard. That was not what we needed. Oh man, there is carnage right there. Field. That's a good corner. There we go. Definitely gained some time there. Oh, looks like I saw a little bit of lap traffic that we will probably not get to. Oh man. Was not expecting to see that when I came around the corner. Yeah, he's gonna keep me honest, that's for sure. There we go. Nice good corner there. Keep these good corner trends going. Can make something of it. Can make something of this. Just need to continue to hold this out. Ooh, we about messed that corner all up, but got her slowed down in time. Through that chicane. Through this chicane. Oh yeah, that is lap traffic. Who may become a problem here in a minute. Hard off the wall. There we go. Last lap, and I'm trying to throw it away. Only 3.5 seconds up on our championship rival. I think we need to damage a little suspension, maybe. Who is this? Oh, this is Bishop. Sorry, homie. Oh, man. Taking him out. Slowed us all down. Slowed us down way too much. Should have just left him alone. Now we're going to have a hands full of some damned. Corner. He's gonna be right there though. Woo! We about tagged that wall and about messed us up. Come on, Slingshot. Get him on the last lap. Last corner. Oh man. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the finale. Final race here. We lead the series 400 points. To the dam's 335. All we gotta do is finish. And we can take home a nice trophy. Oh, Pepper's coming back on the track. And we just caused a log jam for sure. I don't think I've ever done this track in reverse. This is a little weird. Well, you're gonna try to spin it. How about I just switch back? Oh god, I'm trying to spin it now. And we'll take a spin out. Oh, hi. Where I'm so disoriented, I have no idea where on the track I am. Oh, front stretch, okay. This is so different going the other way. Oh god, we're off the track. Someone else went off back there too, so I don't feel so bad. Alright, I think I'm... This track's gotten so disoriented, it's not even fun.
Like, I know the track. Like, I get it.
I just...
I don't think I've ever raced this direction. I probably have, and just been that long, I just don't realize it. Because, I mean, it happens. I'm old, I'm senile. And I'm not, but that's what we're gonna blame. All right, make the chicane. This process isn't longer. Oh, I totally missed that. Got that though. Totally missed the juggernaut who had like one thing of life. Could have had that. Could have had a kill. A wreck. But I whiffed. Oh god, I should have left that yellow stick there too. That was my marker.
Damn it.
Done. Ran them both over.
Oh, look, more lap traffic.
Drifting and around. Drift that corner too.
It's kind of been an uneventful race, honestly.
Shot up the front from the beginning, and that's all she wrote.
Final lap.
And I'm out in the grass again. Like mowing lawns. So more time in the grass than the dog.
Oh, there's a bunch of people that are out.
Yep, don't think I'm gonna get to that lap traffic.
Sadly.
It'd be nice.
No, he just drove off the track, so maybe I'll get it.
Nope, we're coming up to the finals section, so I don't think I'll get him.
Just as I say that, I pretty much reel him in.
All right.
Champion.
There it is. The win. That's what we needed. Good fought, hard battle between three of us. But you know what? That's all right. I like a nice little change on series. Nothing wrong with running away from the front. But sometimes it's a little more entertaining to see a struggle. One track did let us struggle. So, but we're going to wrap this one up here. If you guys haven't seen it already, or if you guys haven't already done it already, seen it, done it, I need you to do it too. Hit that like and subscribe button for me. How's that more than you can possibly know? We're uploading 2 days a week, Tuesdays and Saturdays, 12:15 Central Standard Time. We're going to catch you guys next time in the Master Series here in Wreckfest. Peace.